No regrets, Coyote. We just come from such different sets of circumstance. I'm up all night in my studio and you're up early on your ranch. Hear me brushing out a broodmare's tail. The sun is ascending and I'll just be getting on with my reel-to-reel. There's no comprehending just how close to the bone and the skin and the eyes and the lips you can get. It still feels so alone. It still feels related. Like stations and some relay. You're not a hitting and driving. No, no, racing away. You just picked up a hitcher, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. We saw a farmhouse burning down in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the night. We roll right past that tragedy till we turn into some roadhouse. And local band was playing, and locals were kicking and shaking on the floor. And the next thing I know, that coyote's at my door. He pins me in a corner and he won't take no. He drags me out on the dance floor. We're dancing close and slow. He's got a woman at home. He's got another woman down the hall, and I think he wants me anyway. Why'd you have to get so drunk? Just picked up a hitcher, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. I looked a coyote right in the face on the road to Al Jenny near my old hometown. He was running through the whisker wheat, chasing some prize down. A hawk was playing with him. A coyote was jumping up and making passes. Yeah, those same eyes just like yours under your dark glasses. Pridingly probing public rooms and peeking through keyholes and numbered doors, where the players lick their wounds and take their town for every lover in their pails and powders to get them through this passion play. Get off the bullies. You just picked up a hitcher, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. Coyote's in the coffee shop. He's staring on his scrambled eggs. He picks up my scent on his fingers while he's watching the waitress's legs. He's too far from the Bay of Fundy, from Appaloosas and eagles and tides, and the air-conditioned cubicle and the carbon rise are spilling it out so clear. Either he's gonna have to stand and fight or take off out of here. I tried to run away myself, to run away and wrestle with my ego. And with this flame, you put her in this Eskimo, this preacher, in this prisoner of the fine white line, of the white line on the free.
Aoife O'Donovan there with Coyote from Hajira. I hope I'm pronouncing that right.